February 21st, 1916. Winter had descended on the front. After joining back up with the army, Emil and Freddy were stationed near Verdun, suffering like many others from the harsh winter. That morning, the arrival of the mail raised spirits, but Marie's letter did not bring good news. In Saint-Mihiel, food was scarce, disease was rife, and the number of dead was growing. Out of this grim news, however, there was one ray of light, a photo of his grandson, Victor, standing on both feet and learning to walk.
What? sei di lui.
My dearest daughter, I heard from Carl. His condition is stable. He is still in the prisoner camp south of Reims. I hope to finally get permission to visit him. Thank you for the photo.
Dai,
Huzzah! through. Thank you. What?